I got your four seats over there, right here.
We got four seats right here.
Y'all ready to see?
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
There's four here and then one here.
If y'all want to get together, let me see.
There might be two here.
Yep, there's three right here. Just ask permission. Please, Mom, they're good girls. They won't give any problems. Are you here to see us? I'm excited to see them too. They all look so pretty when they get out here.
Have you been to Greenbrier?
Is there something wrong?
How many years did you
stay?
29.
She was a wonderful, she's a sixth grade teacher.
That's what she was telling me.
And I went to school here too.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bennett Miller. On behalf of the Greenbrier faculty and student body, we would like to welcome you to the presentation of our 2023 Basketball Homecoming Royalty. This year's homecoming program is sponsored by members of the Greenbrier chapter of the National Beta Club and its sponsors, Mr. Jeremy Kennedy and Ms. Susan Harmon. Tonight, the Greenbrier Panthers will host Siloam Springs. Entering now is our homecoming royalty. Escorting the royalty will be members of the Greenbrier basketball. Sophomore maid, Abby Banks, daughter of Paige and Brad Banks. Abby is a member of the GHS basketball team and New Life Youth Group, a junior member of the True Blue Booster Club, and attends the New Life Church in Greenbrier. She is escorted by Jace Dunlap, son of Robin and Brad Dunlap, and by Cooper Myatt, son of Sherry and Danny. Sophomore maid, Destry Steele, daughter of Sheena and Corey Steele, and Leanna Conley. Destry is a member of the GHS track, GHS drumline, the GHS basketball team, and attends New Life Church. She is escorted by Josh Ballou, son of Sylvia and Nathan Duggan, and by Aiden Berry, son of Marion and Rick Berry. Sophomore maid, Alexis Weatherford, daughter of Sheila and Sean Weatherford. Alexis is a member of the GHS softball team and attends Russellville Christian Center. She is escorted by Luke Dunlap, son of Mandy Edwards and Josh Dunlap, and by Ryan Stevens, son of Sherry and Todd Bean. Danielle is a member of the GHS soccer team, the GHS band, book club, and Spanish club. She is escorted by Braxton Collins, son of Amber and Chad Collins, and by Jacob Robinson, son of Melinda and Jala Robinson. Junior maid, Paige Moorhart, daughter of Kimberly and Daniel Moorhart. Paige is a member of the GHS Varsity Cheer, Bowling, and Tennis Teams, Beta Club, and Delta Beta Sigma. She is escorted by Peyton Fett, son of Allison and Darren Fett, and Owen Scribner, son of Nancy and Grace Scribner. Junior maid, Chandley Wood, daughter of Amber and Stephen Wood. Chandley serves as a junior class officer and is a member of the GHS volleyball track and bowling teams, Beta Club, Graves Club, ASM Youth Group, and attends Antioch Baptist Church. She is escorted by, dang, they look good, Reese Betts, son of Lacey McNeil and Adam Betts, and by Spencer Melton, son of Lori and Steve Melton. Senior maid Riley Kimball, daughter of Liz and Michael Kimball. Riley is a member of ASM, the GHS basketball, tennis, and track teams, and attends Antioch Baptist Church. After graduation, she plans on attending the University of Central Arkansas. She is escorted by Gavin James, son of Judy and David James, and by Eli Weaver, son of Crystal Morgan and Ralph Weaver. Senior maid Hannah Miller, daughter of Angie and Jason Miller. Hannah serves as a GHS ambassador, as senior class officer, and as an office aide. She is a member of the GHS volleyball team, Beta Club, Student Council, Braves, Lifesavers Club, and attends New Life Church. After graduation, she plans on attending the University of Arkansas to major in exercise science and kinesiology. Hannah is escorted by Caden Hartman, son of Cindy and Kevin Hartman, and by Jack Runzig, son of Amber and Alan Runzig. Senior maid Alex Newman, daughter of Stephanie and Dustin Worthy, and Josh and Rachel Newman. Alex is a member of the GHS volleyball and basketball teams, ASM 501 Volley Club, and attends Antioch Baptist Church. After graduation, she is committed to play volleyball at the University of Central Arkansas and continue her education. Alex is escorted by her brother Lawson Worthy and by Jackson Edwards, son of Christy Bond and Sean Edwards. Senior maid Ashlyn Newman, daughter of Jenny and Kevin Newton. Ashlyn is a member of the GHS basketball, tennis, and track teams, TSA Club, and attends Antioch Baptist Church. After graduation, she plans on attending the University of Central Arkansas. She is escorted by Hayes Johnson, son of Hope and Todd Johnson, and by Jeremiah Smith, son of Ashley Smith. Senior maid Mia Thomas, daughter of April and Joe Thomas. Mia is a member of the GHS varsity cheer team. After graduation, she plans on attending the University of Central Arkansas and then continue her studies at Baptist Health in Little Rock to pursue a degree in radiologic technology. She's escorted by Dax Colhern, son of Holly and Kit Colhern, and by Taylor Crum, son of Amy and Joe Crum. Ladies and gentlemen, our 2023 Homecoming Royalty. The announcement of our 2023 Basketball Homecoming Queen will be made at the ceremonies preceding tonight's game. Ceremonies will begin promptly at 5:30, so come on out.
morning, everyone, and welcome to the Homecoming Pep Rally of the 2023 season. We're excited to celebrate this year and cheer on all of our teams. Let us welcome our GHS varsity cheer team to the floor.
One, two, three, four, get up, on your feet, count the letters and repeat, yo, G-H-S,
get with the
G-H-S, stand up, on your feet, two more times for the winning team, yo, G-H-S.
Let's give it up for cheer. Okay, now we're going to do our spirit stick. We're going to start with sophomores, then juniors, then seniors. And can I please have our judges out on the floor? Can I have Miss Williams, Miss Morgan, and Miss Smith, please? Okay, and if you're not sitting with the correct grade, can you move? Can we have sophomores over here on the end, and then juniors, and then seniors? It doesn't work when y'all are all jumbled together. So please move. Okay, now for our judges. Okay, we say this tradition goes to the senior.
Great job, man. We have some very special words from our JV team captain, Gavin James.
Glad to speak with us, JV.
All right, everybody, we have a big game tonight for number one in conference. Unfortunately, no JV game. But I would like to shout out our special sophomore that said he wanted to speak tonight, Taylor Brown.
I would like to nominate Lawson to talk. My favorite junior.
All right, come out at 5. Is that what it plays? 5 for all of homecoming.
go to somebody.
The game is actually at 6. They weren't right. So boys play at 6 and girls play at 7:30. And Mr. Barentine has some.
Hey, this time we're going to finish it up with Drumline. Drumline's going to come in the middle right here. Seniors, you can come on the floor. Everyone, please stay on the carpeted area. We're going to finish up with that. Thank you, everyone, for attending. I'm pretty sure that the ceremony's at 5:30, the girls play at 6, and the boys about 7:15 for clarity. That is flipped. Thank you for that. The boys play at 6, girls at 7:15. Because of the ceremony at 5:30, look forward to seeing everyone tonight. Thank you for everyone who had a hand in our rally today. I'm going to turn it over to Drumline.